real classical rock, where rock and roll and a lot of pop music came from the classics. When you're a young kid, you start to play piano. They don't teach you, besides chopsticks and heart and soul, you go back and you learn a couple of minuets, which is proper left hand and right hand. You're teaching your brain to tell your left hand and right hand to move a certain way in your right fingers and everything. And so it's important that you have this classical training. I started violin when I was 5, 5 and a half. I know you're playing violin, it's the lead instrument. So I learned a lot of these melodies, and it helped me throughout life playing guitar solos and writing songs. And what amazes me is a lot of these guys, and I'm never going to do Johann Sebastian Bach, these guys were 10 years old, 11 years old, 12, and they wrote these songs for entire symphonies. They wrote hundreds of songs and pieces of music. How did they write this? I mean, where did they learn this stuff from? It's unbelievable. And they write 10 parts for piccolo, flute, violin, cello, bass, and oboes, all these. They're writing all the parts there. It's absolutely amazing how they did this. And hundreds of years ago, there's no radio to listen to. Like, where did this music come from? Outer space, heaven, Mars, I don't know. This is written in 1725 by Johann Sebastian Bach, first wife Anna Magdalena, and it's called Fragments of Anna Magdalena's Notebook. He just wrote little songs for her, Johann Sebastian Bach. It was later taken by Sandy Linzer, Denny Randell, and Christian Petzold. And this band, this girl band, was a copy of the Supremes. They were called the Toys. The song was called A Lover's Concerto. So listen to this, it's very obvious. Fragments of Anna Magdalena's Notebook, a minuet by Johann Sebastian Bach, and Lover's Concerto by the Toys. Thank you. example, is a Tori's Lover's Concerto. Here's a song we all love, and it's amazing where it came from. The Trumpet Voluntary of Prince of Denmark's March by Jeremiah Clark. And then it was later taken, this little trumpet thing in the middle, by Chumbawamba for this song called Tug Thumping.